Newburgh to the West End. Got peeps all over my city. Hi.
Hello, guys, and welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, don't get it twisted. This is not something we normally do. Okay, so what are we doing? We are at the park. And we're just gonna take a little nature walk. Something relaxing, something free. We've all been a little cooped up. Things are starting to open back up. And this is one of my favorite parks. I'm not gonna tell you which one it is because I don't want you to come try to find me. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, let's enjoy our walk. Let's do a little bit of talking and yeah.
Where Shadow? Hi, Shadow. Bye, Shadow.
All right, so it looks like the boardwalk is closed. So normally you can walk down there and look at the water. But let's just keep going down the trail. Okay, no, I'm not gonna go too deep down the trail. I'm just gonna go on out to get a few shots and some pictures, enjoy the scenery. Ah, it's so peaceful. Do you guys like to take hikes? Let me know down in the comment section down below. What's your experience? Are you a nature gal? Are you an indoor gal or boy? Have you guys ever been to summer camp? What was that like? I did some day camps, but it was like a reading camp type deal or stuff that you do at school. Would you ever send your kids to a summer camp? Is that still a thing? I don't know. Let's keep walking. Now, which way to go? Well, that path has a sign that says beware wild hogs, so yeah, no. All right, just an update, checking in. It is so quiet and peaceful out here. Doing a lot of thinking, a lot of clearing of the mind, a little nature therapy. No one be alarmed. It's people out here. It's just I'm recording in between passing, so it's not like I'm out here alone. They also have security and everything, but it's not so many people that you can't enjoy the serenity of it all. So I definitely highly recommend, you know, if you're a nature person. If you're not, you know, I get it. I won't judge you. Sometimes it's just good to get out and enjoy the out of doors. You know, I'm thinking this would be a nice little place to have a picnic. I like picnics. I haven't had one in a while, but I've passed a few good little spots free of the hogs, the wild hogs, you know. If you want to see that video, well, picnic in the woods, you know. Another thing I've realized on this walk is that I'm a horrible vlogger. Not that I'm a great YouTuber in general, but you know, let's be honest. I'm not a vlogger. I don't really know what to say to you guys. Maybe I'm distracted by the beauty. But you know, you clicked on this channel, and those of you who've been coming back, you knew what kind of quality you were getting. So if you thought anything of high expectations, you know, who's really to blame here, right? Alright, so we've made it to a different part of the trail. It's a little more, you know, open. Right. And we seem to have found some nice little water action. You guys, look.
Pretty.
Is that so pretty? I love being by water. I don't care if it's a pool, a pond, a lake, ocean. I love to swim. Do y'all swim? Are you scared of swimming? Oh, I just. One thing I really love about this park is there's so many different paths you can take, but I mean, you won't get lost. I mean, it's essentially, I guess you could say, a circle. I mean, eventually you would find your way out. But I don't know. I like that it's a sense of adventure. I know some people are like, oh, there's too many options. But it's worth it. It's worth kind of, you know, woo-woo. I kind of want to climb this mountain. I mean, this hill. There's people coming, so I don't know. We'll see.
Oh, absolutely not.
But this would be a cute little area to have something. And you're right across from the water. Here. Cute. Weather update is actually not that hot, especially for June in Texas. The humidity's not that bad. It's bearable, which I'm a cold natured person too, so maybe to somebody else it might be like unbearably hot, but it's really not that hot. It actually feels very good. I'm sure y'all heard the wind, so you got a little breeze action going on, so I'm gonna keep going. I should have brought my kite. Next time. Great, thank you guys for coming on the walk with me. If you haven't already done so, go ahead and click the big red subscribe button and give this video a big thumbs up. And click the post notification bell so you get notified every time I upload a brand new video. You guys probably can't hear me. If you can't, I will type it in, but you know what I'm saying. I don't know why you would want to come back, but if you do, thanks. And I will see you in the next video.